Hey, Valeria, you have a moment?
Yes, I will. A bit of time, yes.
Look, Valeria, I went into this machine, but it's Italian.
Uh-huh.
I don't know what happened. We were expecting something from Vienna, but I think it came from Rome.
So okay.
So I can work out the basics, but I think I need your help.
You have the instruction manual there?
Yeah, there is instruction manual, but in Italian. You know, my Italian is a bit rusty, I have to tell you. I can work out the basics, but there are a few things I have to ask you. Can you just walk me through?
Please.
Well, so at some point it just says, you know, se il sistema non trova le coordinate el primitivo, primo tentativo, ripetere l'operazione discendo al contempo masticazzi. What is masticazzi?
It's an expression of annoyance, as far as I can say. Sounds like a dialect of Rome to me. But okay, it's something you have to repeat in case the system doesn't find the coordinates in the first attempt. That's what it says. So if your system has already found the coordinates, you don't have to worry.
I set up Singapore.
So, yeah, it should be okay.
So I don't say masticazzi.
No, you don't say it.
Okay. Then you know that there's this confusion about the buttons. There are a few buttons everywhere, and there's a red button, blue button, there's another green button, I have to say. And it has two modes of operation. There's this, modelle Romolo.
Uh-huh.
It says, premere il pulsante blu situato alla sua sinistra in alto fino allo spengimento del segnale verde al centro della schermo, di controllo quindi attivare la leva sotto il sedile. What is sedile? So which button do I press?
You press the blue button, then you wait for a green signal to turn off, and then you have to touch something under your seat.
I press the green button. The blue when
green?
The red when the when. Ah, so it says primero il pulsante blu situato a sua sinistra. So
yes,
it's a blue button on the right, right?
Blue button on the left.
But there's also a green button here. And so I press the blue button when I get green light.
Yes.
And what about the red button?
It was not mentioned. Is there any mention of the red button
yes,
somewhere?
Modelle Remo, and it's... Telemedicine, premere il pulsante rosso nell'arco di 3 secondi.
Ah, okay, because this is important. You have to push this red button within 3 seconds
of
the
what?
Previous action. Well, the previous action, I don't know which one it is.
So if I just press the blue button first, then I press the red button, if the green light is flashing?
Something like this, yes. It's getting a bit... tight the time for me. Maybe we should try to find out what is the real protocol.
Wait, Valeria, you know, if I'm going to press the wrong button, you just send me, you know, across the multiverse. You don't want to collect me from the whole multiverse.
Well, it should be an interesting experience, right? I was just reading now this issue of Nature about the many worlds.
Valeria.
Sounds interesting.
Valeria.
Yes?
In theory, there's no difference between theory and practice, but in practice, there is. So just concentrate, okay? I don't want to be collected by you or any other colleague of mine across the multiverse. And if I get it wrong, you will just have to correct me with so many unitaries that I cannot really stand it, you know? It may not be me. So just, what about
okay,
the red...
Okay, fine.
What about the red button? So I
push... Well, it seems the one you have to press, right?
Okay, so if I press the red, then the only when green is flashing and within 3 seconds after that I have to press the blue, or is it I have to press the red after 3 seconds after?
No, you have to press the red after 3 seconds. I think okay, just do this because now I'm really late. You press first the green, you wait for the blue light to turn off, and then you push the red after 3 seconds.
I push red and blue after 3 seconds.
Yes.
Okay, I push red and blue.
Red, yes.
Red after...
Yes.
You sure it's
okay? I have to wish you a safe journey. I will meet you on stage.
Yeah.
So, grazie. All the best. See you soon. Enjoy,
yeah? Yeah, ci vediamo, yeah.
ci vediamo, arrivederci.
Arrivederci.
Arriva lontano laggiù, una musica dolce suonava soltanto per me.